Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. It's me, Ihani Fans World.
So today we are going to Burj Al Arab, Atlantis. We are so happy because it is our first time after lockdown. Hope you all enjoy this. Please support and watch full video.
Fish market, very famous fish market
in Dubai. This is Shindada Tunnel. It is a tunnel in Dubai and it is the oldest and busiest tunnel, and it is opened in 1975. Vehicle travel to both directions daily in this Shindada Tunnel. This is, as you can see, this is Queen Elizabeth II Floating Hotel. This is bought by Dubai and there is 13 decks of hotels. Friends, we have reached at Burj Al Arab. Did you like the fun?
Yes.
He liked this.
This is Burj Al Arab. It is a 7-star luxurious hotel
in Dubai.
Ifan, I think so that there's only less tourists because of Corona.
Ifan, let's go at that area, like this wadi.
Yes.
Oh, I think so. There are so many guys swimming from there and coming.
Yes.
friends, now we are planning to go to the Atlantis.
Yeah. This is Monorail, it connects from Atlantis to Palmyra. We are gonna reach Atlantis! There is a view!
Friends, we are going to reach at Atlantis, the Palm Dubai. I'll say a few. It is a luxurious hotel at the Palm Jumeirah and it was opened at September 24, 2008. Guys, this area, it is the sea and so many ships are there. I like to see these views in the ship. Yes, ready fun?
Yes.
Did you like this?
Yes.
You guys, he liked it a lot. This is Jumeirah Beach Hotel in Dubai and just opened in 1997. It is like sailed ship.
Okay guys, we are gonna end our video here. Hope you all enjoyed this video and we are waiting you till the next video. So hope you like, share and don't forget to subscribe.